Hello everybody else, here I am again on LEGO Worlds. Now then, let's get to it. Part 2 of Flattening Everywhere. Now, I've done a few other things in the meantime between the streams. Show you as soon as it's loaded. Doesn't normally take long, this. And here we are. Yes, you can look as far as the eye can see. We even use the telescope. With the F. I wonder if you use F to use the telescope. Of course it was, did it E? Ah, there we go. Zoom all the way in, and it is flat as far as you can see. There, that was a bit too close. All the way, as far as anything. Right, so let's get out of this. Camera, bugger out the camera. Click, click. Anyway, put that away. Yeah, okay, let's carry on with flattening everywhere. Let's see if there's a way I can turn the music up or something now, because this gets a bit, oh, I'll tell you what, forget it, if I just come over here, click on that. There we go, it's easy just to do that, click play on there. Should be alright at that, sounds alright. Volume should be alright at that. Right, and so I was continuing to flatten the land and see how many chests I can find today. I found 6 chests yesterday while I was flattening everywhere. And 6 chests, I found a person. I found something else as well. What was it? What else did I find? Oh, I think I found 2 animals. I found an eagle. Well, I didn't actually find the eagle. I didn't land on it. I found it, I seen it, but it flew off as I went toward it. It was a shame. So I didn't get that. But I did get something else. What did I get? I got a goat, I think it was. What the hell was a tractor doing underwater? Down off, see some weird things come up on here. Well, you know what I haven't done? I haven't posted that I'm streaming. So, hold on a minute. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, no, I'm not. Come on, easy, stuck somewhere. There we go. This way, mate. I just quickly come out of the yard, click on that there. Oh wait, no, activity. I want to do this. Bear with me a second, people. Sorry about this. After you. There. Copy that one. Nice on there, tag you with LEGO Worlds and host. Well, then back to you, you on the top. Ah, no, 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 no. are not doing that. Oh, now it's there a second. Yeah, see, it's not flat. It's got that bum. Oh. I'll run over here. Back to you. No, it's gonna... okay. It's gonna fly funny buggers. Run away! Try again. No, still doing it.
Underwater.
Can't move that little spot. Can't move it at all. I ain't bothered about moving it. I want it. It's not leveling the terrain properly. That's not the concern. Not doing it. They should be doing it. Oh, hold on. No, it's gone off. Ah, there we go. Now we're back level. Got there in the end. What a farce. Where was I going? Where was I heading? Wow, I'm all the way over here. Put myself back over here then. That level out is supposed to be. Camera that away. Get back to it. I'll do an hour with this bit of the sea. Reached the top a few times. The idea is I'm going to the top of the map, leveling it, turning around, coming back down to the bottom. Turn around, stop. So on and so forth. So the entire world is level. Oh, a chest. There we go. There's my first one. Who's the one playing the game? Huh? Yeah, I did download it for you first, so it's on your computer when you want to play it. Oh no, I'll get the little chests first because I need the studs. And I have found a really, really easy way to get lots of studs as well. Show you in a second. Hold on, let me just see what I've got. I have no idea what I've just got. A bow.
Bow and arrow.
I don't know which bow I've got. I've already got the compound bow. I know that one. So which one did I just get? That came up with a big long list of all the things that I found in the last game. Oh, just a normal bow. Okay. Yeah, as I say, I found a really, really easy way to get lots and lots of studs. There I go. I don't know if you found this yet on your from tool life. You put these there, and I'm gonna put a lot, almost a lot of it. And you see how it says to press the button? But I now go back to here. I'll turn it on, look. It stood. And it'll do it for every single one. More studs? Mustards? Literally every single one you turn on you'll get studs for. Mustards? How good's that? Okay, thank you. Right then, for now, as I was. That's the first chest found. Want some more? Oh, never did I know you were gonna flipping do that again. Sunk it way too low. Oh, really? It's getting this bit right here. Now one more up. Now up. Is that it? Is that what I'm after? Is that where it's level? Or is that now? No. This one's very level. Yee! We're back to being level. What a pain in the bottom. Come on, dude, walk forward. Stuff on. At least I've managed to get ahead of myself, so to speak. Working at the top of the screen instead of the bottom. Oh, catching up though. can always tell when you're at a deep part of the Alcher. It takes so long to pull them bricks up from the bottom. Oh, we're stuck. Come on. Oh, now he's doing. He's moving. Oh, he's alright, he's stuck. Oh no. That looked like it was missed then. Kinda see it weren't quite right. And there. Oh, I'm gonna have to stop in a minute. I'm catching up. Catching up too much now. So what did we walk backwards for then? This really is going to take a long time to do all this world, man. But it'll be worth it. Hoping to have found some more chests by now. Not only one so far. And again, we are going across the ocean. We can't expect to find too many really. The edge somewhere up here, look. See the change under the water, I'm getting closer. We're coming up to the end. Coming up to the end of the run, that's for sure. Yeah, you can see it, look. There we go. See it in our viewpoint. Thank you. still can't summon. This way. That's it. This way. Now this way. I don't bump into the tree. I'll get stuck. Oh, I level to the edge. Move it off along here. Gonna start the run back down there. Come on, stop walking that way and walk this way. Should be wide enough for the patch. Let's come at it this way. Good turn round, really, so I can see what's coming up. No! What button did I press? Oh, you tit. Oh, knew it! Knew it! Is it there? Oh, here we go. No, that's still not right, is it? No. Yeah, that is. Right then, so now we're at the right height once again. And I forgot which way I was going now. Completely. Oh yes, that was it. We are supposed to be going that way. I was wondering, weren't I, whether to make this a little bit wider. And I think the answer is going to be yes. Down the middle here. Right up there. That's all blue. This is going to be a slow process coming back up here. A lot of bricks to pull up. Come on, dude, walk forward. You stuck on? got the momentum going now. Oh, just as I got the momentum going, does that. Should stay still or walk away from it. Oh, come on! There we go. Back into the momentum. And then I get stuck on something. That's it. Drag those tiles up from the seabed. I'm catching up now. For the chest, or was that just me? No. Being optimistic. He's on a mission to walk to go that way. What the hell is he doing? Flouting here, there, and everywhere. One this way now. Oh, that's it. Let's see if I can get a nice rhythm, nice momentum going. When we get back down to the bottom as well, I'll show you what I have been working on in between the stream. Can't believe them sea breeze. Crazy. Hopefully I'll come across some islands or something soon. Oh, can't be just ouching all the way back down to the bottom. Then. Thought I had a nice rhythm going then. Knock this off again. Used to what the characters move while they're in this landscaping tool. That is an oil pump. I don't believe I've got that yet. Ah. There we go. Destroyed. Ah, shit, I shouldn't have done it, should I? I've got to get this back now. Oh no! Oi. That's the one I wanted. Oh, don't. Seriously wrong. Oh no, it's too high up. Whee! There we go. We got it. We get there. Let's zoom it out. Made that bigger, and then away we go. on, dude. Gibby. Still now, land. We're coming up for something. Hopefully we'll find some chests. Is that a police constable? It certainly is. I know this is going to be annoying, but that's one character I haven't got yet. Hello, there you go, have your back on. I now have the police constable. There you go. Oh, you want a chaser? There you go, there's a robber to chase. And a bad girl as well. There you go, robber girl and a robber. Have them both.
Put the two feet in the car, help them.
But you wanted them. A little bubble appeared above his head saying he wants a robber. So I spawned a robber.
Two robbers, he only wanted a robber girl.
I only pressed the button once. Spawn the robber girl and the robber boy, the dude as well.
What about you press two buttons?
There's only one button. For me, because I use the keyboard, it's E.
How about press eight
buttons? How about, I'm going to try and get this back to flat now. Ah! Down, dude. Now we're not. No, we're not. I thought it was back level. No. There it is. Such a pain in the bottom when he does that. But it's easy enough to fix and sort, so. See how many chests we can find along the way here then. Oh, God. How disappointing. Very disappointing indeed. That was for a chest. Can't complain, I suppose. Then one chest, got a new person. Which I've got plenty of studs to unlock. And as you've seen earlier, if I want any more, really, really easy to do. Spawn a few cool lamps, turn them on, collect the studs. Ooh, another island! Let there be chests. Oh, chesty chests. Ah, not much of an island, is it? I've already got the ostrich. And I've got the diver dude. I've got the lion. I believe I've got her. Definitely got that. What the hell was that? What's the berry? Stuck on the back of the car. Around this way, come on. Have a brain cell. Walk around it. Back to even more ocean. This is ridiculous. Oh, missed a bit. I'm there. Veering too far. I think it's not straight, is it? It's there. Straighter than it was, anyway. Wally walked backwards, or moved forwards. I'll get a bit slow when the ocean gets deep. I don't know why, I understand why, but... Oh, another island! Come on, third time lucky. Third time lucky. Two islands so far and nothing. Let's see if I can get one on the third one. Come on. Boy, come on, I can say. Looking to get stuck on. Oh, chest! Yay! At last, a chesty chest. Kadoosh. Some more of you, and then open that. Let's see what we got this time. Now can't see a guitar. Hey, I finally got the guitar. Ha. Ah, that's it, that's the shot I want. Anywho, put that away. Found the guitar! What's that mean I've got now then? Let's have a look. There it is! Filling up quite nicely, get in there. Got a nice bit of an arsenal building up. People, that's what I wanted anyway. People, characters. Get the zombie, fisherman, warrior woman, where's intergalactic girl, and constable. New creatures to buy. Oh, I did get the eagle. Hey, didn't think I did. Any new vehicles? Oh, I didn't buy the broomstick, did I? Then we don't have to buy, then we don't have to buy, but I have got, well, I've got some studs then. Got a fair few built up. Get all this button. Now, come off it. Aha! If you accidentally click on the same one twice, it does that. Ah, yeah, better. There's no bar or nothing on the side to let you know how far down you are. It's one thing I have noticed with this. You've got no reference as to how that was 1,000 giant. Oh, that's why it's a giant mixer. I'm at the bottom. Oh, I did get it. Oh, old Derek. Now that's everything I've collected, all bought and paid for, yeah. Cool, be intergalactic girl. Nice flip. See if we can find some more chesty chests. See if this is gonna play ball. Oh, it appears as though it is. It certainly is. Thank you. No messing around. Straight to it. A bit laggy on the restart. Oh, there we go, we're away. Someone going down there, look. Wonder where that leads to. Don't know and I don't care. There's a tunnel there. More of a tunnel. Some dynamite? Already got it. Don't need any more bombs, that's for sure. Hey, another chesty chest. Want another one over there? Oh, two chests. Two for the price of one. You go, girl. You found two. Ah, but she's walking in space. I'm floating. Let's have a look. See what you got. That's, I was just going to say, that's a mighty club. Yeah, I think it should be heavy and all. Woo! I like the way she struggles to pick it up. That heavy for you. Where was the other one? I believe it was over here. Yeah. No, where was the other one? There were two, I found two. I wouldn't. I've got a big club here. So if you really want to start, you're dead. Oh! Come here. Come here. Got something for you. Bullet, bullet, shoot, shoot, bang, bang! I got the cowboy! And that chest was over here. I remember now. Boom! Have those. Open the chesty chest. See what we got. Another truncheon. See how nice or not this is going to be this time. Yay! I'm liking this. It's working at the moment. Now irritation. All I need is for her to start walking back and forward. Skeleton. This is a mighty lot of land coming down here. Oh, and I'm at the end as well. There we go. Nice. Catch up, come on. Ripping back down to the bottom. Just a money chest, stud chest. I'm interested in the stud chest. More on my way, this poor boy. What was going on? Definitely not moving. No, see, that's what I was afraid of. Figured out, I think, how to sort that issue. No. Stop pressing. Oh, that's wild, pressing the wrong button. There we go. Back level. Now what do I do? Get straight. Straight as I can. Handing it back a bit. So I think that's about straight. I'll take a stab at there. See if I can find anything else then. See what else we can find. Wow, look at that sun glare. Oh, what are you stuck on now? Stuck on summit again. Yes, which means I've got to go through the irritating part of doing this again. There we go, that didn't take very long this time. That didn't take very long this time. But all I'll say, I'm getting used to it. Well, I'll be honest, I would have expected another chest around here somewhere. Especially with all those tunnels and whatnot. Yes, those tunnels right there, look. No, it's okay. Don't stop. Don't stop. That's it. Keep on walking. On this bit. No way, she's gonna make it over all left. That's too many obstacles. Oh yeah. Stuck? Certainly are. Right, no. Come this way. That way. Come on, walk forwards. Walk forwards. Come this way. And back that way. There we go. Oh, more obstacles for me to try and get her around. Unless we walk into them and stop. Yeah, like that. This way. Stop. Stop. This way. This way. That's it. Back straight. There we go. This is going to be pretty much ocean all the way up to the top here now. On the next round, look, that's when I'm going to catch all the islands and everything. On the next run. Another crystal one over there, look, to the left. What are you stuck on? No, you. Yes, this way. Now I'm going to strike the bloody camera back out. Strange stuff that spawns from the nipples. And what is she stuck on now? Hey, at last another chest. Stop. Should be. There we go. See what's in this one. I want another dragon egg. Hopefully I can find another little grapple gun. That's what I'm looking for, really. Have I got a peek? Don't say you're not gonna move. No, I'm not now, it's stuck. One. A broomstick. I've already got it. Wheelbarrow. Sure, I've already got that as well. But I ain't stopping to find out. dude. You alright? You're hungry. Ready for some food. Me too. Let me just get to the bottom of here, and I'll save this and mop. And I'll get some food. See if I'll be enough, right? This must be seriously deep. Finally! Stop walking that way, walk this way. Please get that bit packed and ready to go. Yeah, there's even more done. Right, so as I said, it's the end of the stream now. It's time for food, time for a food break. So I will say thank you all for watching. I've enjoyed it, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace out, people. Bye bye.